All right. What is your name and what do you collect?
My name's Chris Rubeck and I collect medals.
What inspired you to start collecting? Could you share your journey from very beginning to end?
The challenge. I think the challenge is what started me collecting these medals. I wanted to do Ironman Triathlon and wanted to do five of them, and I did five.
Nice. Like, where did you start? Like, what was your first triathlon or your first Ironman?
My first Ironman was in Wisconsin, and I did that in 2003, just before I got married. My wife didn't want me to do it. She allowed me to do it, but she didn't want me training during my honeymoon. But I did do a race during our honeymoon, and she was very gracious to let me do it.
Can you highlight some items that hold the most significance, like if it was your favorite race or the most difficult?
My most difficult race was the Ironman Wisconsin. The bike was very hard. I was bit by a bee and I had three flats. And I didn't think I was going to finish, but I did. And that was my hardest.
How has this kind of like evolved over the years? Has your goal of doing races and doing Ironmans changed as time has gone on?
No, I did my five and I'm done.